New at 10, a 40-year-old El Paso woman is in jail tonight for a felony arrest warrant on a murder charge dating back to 2018. Lillian Pinales was arrested by the El Paso County Sheriff's Office. Pinales allegedly shot her husband back in October of 2018 after an argument between the two. She's being held without bond.